All right, time for some humor here. Today is March 23rd, 2013. Chinese authority build really low bridge over pedestrian walkway. It looks like this guy bonked his head. It says here, this overpass in Nanning, China, wasn't designed with pedestrians in mind. Pedestrians in China are furious after city traffic planners built an overpass so low they can barely walk under it. The bridge was built right over an existing pedestrian walkway in the southern city of Nanning. Now walkers have to bend down to get under the 4-foot, 3-inch passageway. If it was any lower, it would be an underpass, said one protester told news.com. Others pointed out to the potential dangers. I've seen a lot of people nearly knock themselves out because they're not used to it, he added. But town hall officials are unapologetic. The new bridge is an essential river crossing, a spokesman said. If pedestrians don't like it, they can walk somewhere else. Unbelievable. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.